Okay, if you do steering and suspension work at all, transmissions, anything like that, a tool you need that will make your life easier is this. It's an S-hook. It's from OTC. You put it on the control arm like that. Much easier with two hands. You put your pry bar in like this, and all you do is give it a pull down, and look at that. Control arm is released, and you can pull it out. Piece of cake.